Hey, how y'all doing today? This is Coast with Center Coast Video. Hey, we're back for another three race time challenge against the AI. This time we're going to be at Coconut Beach. So let's go ahead and get race number one started. It'll be a 10 second head start with the AI, leaving 10 seconds, and I will leave and try to capture him, overtake them, and be victorious. Let's start the race. Three laps, difficulty medium, MX 450. I'll be on the Yamaha YZF 450 today. And let's start this race, race number one. All right, we're at Coconut Beach National Track. Like I said, the AI will have a 10 second head start on me. And let's see if I can win. Good luck, Ghost. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. There we go. All right, we're at the Coconut Beach National Track. MX versus ATV, all out. There's the back of the pack. I can see him. Oh, get on the track, dude. Racing a little rough there. Oh yeah, P11. Falling back. P13. Gotta go. Good preload there. And down. Where are you? There we go. Whoa, whoa. Get on the track. Whoa. Back up to P6. P number three. P2. Final lap. Third place. Oh, what the heck? Oh. Whoa. finally made it to P1. Undramatic ending to the first race. So the AI had a head start of 10 seconds. Let's try race number two and give them 15 seconds. All right, we're at Coconut Beach National Track. Race number two, giving the AI a head start of 15 seconds. See if we can pass them all and win the race. Right, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good luck, Coach. Not a good start. Oh, Coach, what the heck? I can see him way up ahead. Thank you. And one more lap, and I'm in 15th place. Eighth place. All right, so the AI had a 15-second head start, and I finished in eighth place. We're gonna redo this race one more time. All right, we're at Coconut Beach National Track. 15-second head start for the AI. Finished 8th place last time. Let's try this again. That was a weird start. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Let's go. Stay on the track. Don't crash. Those couple of things right there may help us catch up with them sooner. Get on the track. Whoa. Quite a preload there. All right, I've caught up with the back of the pack. At fourth position, P4. Oh, did I just take the lead? All right, I'm in P1 at Coconut Beach. see if it can hold it. Stay on the track. Alright, final lap. You gotta stay on the track, dude. Oh, don't tell me I did it again. Uh-oh. All right. Race number 3, 15-second head start. And I was able to beat the AI the second time. So we're going to call it a day here. This was a national track on MX versus ATV All Out called Coconut Beach. So I hope y'all enjoyed it, and I will catch you in the next video. This is Coast saying goodbye, and hope y'all have a great day.